So here we are at CES, where there are mounds of different assortments of technology in all forms. Technology that allows us to communicate, and often in a very stylish way. I'm with Taylor Burkhart, that created a phenomenal way to not only communicate, but a way that greatly impacts our planet by not creating more waste. Taylor, tell me what you have here.
It's all jewelry made from recycled computer parts. Mainly, it's computer keyboards that have sweet little messages on them. Some of them are silly, like I control you, and my option, using computer keys that have words on them, but sometimes I do just spell them out, like with love. But I also have ones made from RAM. And these are the actual RAM that we, if they didn't work, we would drill a hole in the top and put them on hooks. And my dad's joke with this one is that whenever you want to feel like a billion bytes, because they each have six.
What a phenomenal way to utilize technology in the design and fashion and style element. You've created something that just blows my mind.
Thank you so much. I really am really globally aware, and I really like recycling and everything.
And now you're in the business world. You've created a brand.
I've been, you know, growing up in my parents' store and everything, and my dad's dad had a business and his dad before him, and so my dad says I'm a third generation small business owner.
So it's really a part of your DNA.
Evidently.
What a phenomenal thing to be able to see a young, energetic, very bright, stylish, smart young lady creating the foundation of a business that can grow and grow and grow.
Thank you so much. I'm really excited about it, and I've always been a jewelry kind of person, so I figured this would be a great way to connect my worlds.
Well, for all of our viewers out there, where would they go to find your products?
You can get them either through Dr. Bot, which is the national distributor that I'm here with, or through my website, which is www.techchickdesigns. I also have a Facebook page under Tech Chick Designs.
And I'd bet it's a very busy Facebook page.
A lot of my friends have gone on there and liked it and things, and it's always sweet to see people saying such nice things about it, like, what a great idea. And there was a 10-year-old girl who emailed me and who said, I want to be just like you, and it just warms your heart.
It does. You're sending such a phenomenal message. You're in the message business and the technology business and the save the planet business by not letting all of this end up in landfills.
Mm-hmm. Well, my big motto is smart is cool, and style and intellect are not mutually exclusive.
I got to tell you, I think I'm not only going to buy her product, I might hire her as a consultant for our brand. You really have done a phenomenal job.
Thank you so much.
Taylor, thank you so much.
Nice to meet you.